What is genetic imputation? A typical DNA kit chip can read between 500,000 and 800,000 different genetic variants. It sounds like a lot, but at last count, the human genome consists of 328 million known genetic variants, with new ones being discovered daily. These account for many of the genetic differences between you and everyone else. That's a lot of missing information that could be very important. That's why we're using cutting-edge AI and machine learning algorithms at SelfDecode to fill in a large portion of this missing data. It's what scientists call imputation. Using imputation, SelfDecode takes your genetic data for a few hundred thousand variants and turns it into data for up to 83 million variants. How is that possible? You inherit your genes from your mother and your father. This DNA is passed down in chunks. Think of it like copying a book. You wouldn't copy one letter at a time, you'd copy words. This is why imputation can work. I'll show you what I mean. Do you know what the missing letter is? If you guessed L, then you understand how imputation works. You use the information you do have to fill in the information you don't. Of course, our DNA can be a little more complicated. It would be like trying to fill in the letters when you're only starting with this. Fortunately, we have machine learning algorithms that can figure out these difficult problems. By training our algorithm with thousands of human genome datasets, it's become extremely good at filling in missing genetic data. SelfDecode's algorithm has an imputation accuracy rate of 99.7%. That's a better level of accuracy than the original data you get directly from your DNA kit chip. With SelfDecode, you're getting 70 times more data from your DNA without having to pay for expensive whole genome sequencing tests. Let's start filling in your blanks using SelfDecode today.